There's a lot to watch out for in the ocean. Sharks, rays, riptides, jellyfish, unpredictable currents. You never know the ocean's mood. But here are some remedies for its dangers. When you get stung by a jellyfish, pee immediately on the sting. The uric acid will lessen the pain. Duct tape can fix anything. A ripped wetsuit, a dinged board. And with a riptide, if you get caught, you have to swim like hell for the horizon. Other than that, it's pure magic.
That's it, guys. Welcome to another Smit Expedition. Finding our way here in Nature's Valley Rest Camp, and it's the first time that we're camping here, and really looking forward to it. Obviously going to do some fishing, and this is such an awesome spot. Nice campsite here in the middle of the indigenous forest, and yeah, we've got the lagoon close by, just here in the back, which we'll probably show you guys a little bit later on. But yeah, first thing is first, we need to get the bucky unpacked and get the camp set up. And thanks, guys, for joining us. Find ourselves here on Nature's Valley Beach, and what an awesome campsite that we've got here. So we are spending some time with friends and family, guys. Hold thumbs, hopefully we'll be on with the shad soon. It's 7 o'clock now, so it's high tide at the moment, so yeah, short session here, and hopefully we'll be on with something. What awesome being out on the beach. Thanks, guys. Here we go. Feels quite heavy, and yeah, we decided to cast a clean chocker bait, and I had a couple of small bites. It really felt like a small pecker, but yeah, it's going. It's going. But for some reason, I think it might be a flatfish. I don't know. Yeah, there it comes. Current is quite strong. Yeah. Happy days. Happy days.
Better sounds no one's ever heard. I wish I had a better voice to sing some better words. I wish I found some chords in an order that is new. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I sang. I was told when I get older all my fears would shrink, but now I'm insecure.
So we've got something on the other rod as well. Matthew decided to pick that one up. So yeah.
Turn back time to the good old days when your mama sang us to sleep, but now wish to stop.
Let's do it in the fall.
tribute to my brother. Cause we have the same nose, same clothes, homegrown as stones from Greek weeks to Rome. But it would remind us of when nothing really mattered. Out of student loans and treehouse homes, we all would take the ladder.
My name's Harry Grayson, I don't care what you think. My name's Harry Grayson, I don't care what you think. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep. But I wish to stay.
I'm not sure, think we might have our lines crossed here. I hope not, and that Matthew is on with something as well. But yeah, still not quite sure what it is. But it's lekker! A nice spotty. I think I just put too much pressure on it here. Tried to get it onto the beach with the swell, and yeah, I was riding the shallows, and yeah, hook parted, unfortunately, not what we wanted. But yeah, Matthew managed a nice spotty. That was a nice one. Yeah, I'm a bit bummed. Would have liked to have seen the size, but it was substantially bigger than the one that Matthew managed. And yeah, well, that was on a nice clean chocker bait. I'm going to get another one in the water, and hopefully, yeah. Jeez, man. Well, that's fishing, guys. Let's see if we can get another one. The spotted gully seems to be in. So yeah, there we go.
Well, I've been selling my soul, working all day, overtime hours for bullshit pay, so I can sit out here and waste my life away. Drag back home and drown my troubles away. It's a damn shame what the world's gotten to for people like me.
Oh, well, that's it, guys. We're back here at camp, and I made a rookie mistake there with that spotted gully earlier this morning. Can't believe it, but yeah, we're gonna make some brunch.
People like you wish I could just wake up and it not be true, but it is. Oh, it is living in the new world with an whole soul. These rich men, north of Richmond, Lord knows it all. Just wanna have total control. Wanna know what you think. Wanna know what you do. And they don't think you know, but I know that you do. Cause your dollar ain't shit, and it's taxed to no end. Cause the rich men, north of Richmond. I wish politicians would look out for miners, and not just miners on an island somewhere. Lord, we got folks in the street, ain't got nothing to eat.
Beautiful bait fish. We can actually use it to cut some fillets from it and fish for shad and cob, and it's also an absolutely stunning live bait for bronzies, garrick, gobbleyo or cobby. So we're lucky to get a couple. There's not much of them here, but if you're patient, you get a couple.
Foot three and you're 300 pounds. Taxes ought not to pay for your bags of fudge rounds. Young men are putting themselves 6 feet in the ground. Cause all this damn country does is keep on kicking them down. Lord, it's a damn shame what the world's gotten to. For people like me, people like you, wish I could just wake up and it not be true. But it is.
Oh, good morning, guys. Yeah, after yesterday's mission with the spotted gullies, we're out and about again this morning with the kids, and we're making our way to Salt River. It's a nice trail heading that way, and it's high tide, so I'm not quite sure if we're going to make it or we'll be able to get through. But yeah, it's been years since I've been on that side, so we're going to have a look, see if there's a couple of spots where we can make a cast, and yeah, hopefully catch some fish. But it's an awesome, awesome morning, Sunday morning, and yeah, sea has died down quite a bit. There was a strong southwesterly blowing yesterday, and hopefully the water is a bit warmer, because the easterly that's been blowing the whole week, yeah, chilled the water quite a bit. But yeah, what an awesome morning. Thanks for joining us, guys. Here we go. Oh, what an awesome view it is here from the top. And you can see the river mouth just here over my right shoulder. And yeah, the sea is quite flat. Spotted a couple of whales, and yeah, but the kids are doing well. Yeah, they're hiking like real troopers. So, yeah, let me catch up with them. Yeah, so we arrived at this sketchy spot here, and yeah, just trying to get the kids across. Yulani and Jaco in the front there, and just helping the little ones. But yeah, the water's looking promising. It's flat, and hopefully I think we're going to make a cast at the river mouth, and maybe see if we can get into some trouble there. But yeah, let's get the little ones across here first. I can move. Oh guys, so as you can see, flat, clean, not ideal, but we've got a nice clean choco bait we're going to put in the water for Yulani, and yeah, hopefully there's something that will be on soon. We hope so. What a beautiful morning. It's not the ideal fishing conditions, but yeah, we're at least going to get a line in the water, and and see what happens.
Matthew doesn't know it. I've got a secret bait. Look at this. 5-0 circle, little choker, two mackerel cutlets either side, little balls of joy. Gonna kick his ass. Love him very much, good friend of mine, but he's gonna die. Always fair competition.
Not even a picker, not even a small bite. You can see the water's quite cold. See it on the horizon as well. It's kind of misty. So yeah, far from the ideal conditions, but hey, we've got a line in the water. I might just hand this rod to you, Landy, and go and have a beer. Take a different route back, making our way through this indigenous forest, which is really awesome. And yeah, it's like a circular route, this hiking trail to the river mouth. And I decided to do something different, and this is awesome. And as you can see, that piece of choker is still on my hook, absolutely untouched. Just like I prepared it before we casted it. So yeah, definitely not worth our while to waste our time here trying to catch something. But yeah, we're gonna make a different plan. How awesome is that? I don't know if you guys can see, but there's this one dark patch right in the middle of the river here. And that is actually fish. I don't know what it is, but it's definitely not mullet. It's much larger fish. Might be a school of cob. There's a dark spot closer by, but right in the middle there. Yeah, definitely fish there. There they scatter. Let's see if you guys can see that. Unfortunately, the fishing wasn't that great. We decided to bring the kids down to the lagoon and they're absolutely loving it. And they managed to tip me over there and get me wet. And I'm off the jock at the moment. But yeah, can't imagine anything better spending a Sunday afternoon. Thanks for joining us, guys. Until the next one.